Yo, what up everybody? We're gonna do depreciation right now. We're gonna do a very simple, it's gonna tie into my other videos that I did. We're buying an asset for $30,000. So that's how much we bought our asset for. So this is the equation. We're gonna do straight line. Okay, we're gonna do straight line. There's straight line, there's some of your digits, there's double declining balance, there's 1.5 times declining balance, for purposes here, we're gonna do straight line depreciation, okay? So, value of asset over how many years you're going to depreciate it for. Now the IRS will different assets are depreciated at different amounts of years. The IRS has guidelines as to how long. A normal vehicle is 5 years right now, but you'd have to check. Maybe, I'm not sure if vans are more, or, I think all vehicles are 5. Sorry. So, years of service, 5, okay? Value of asset, $30,000. Now, so, look, that would be $6,000 a year, right? $30,000 divided by 5, and that's 6,000. That'd be $6,000 a year. So that's saying after 1 year, the truck's gonna be worth $24,000. After 2 years, it's gonna be worth $18,000. I'll just do it here. Sorry, right? So, $30,000, and this is $6,000 a year. Now, 1 year. 1 year. $24,000. 2 year. $18,000. 3 year. $12,000. After 4 year. $6,000. 5 year, $0. So that's how you figure out your depreciation for straight line. You take how much it's worth divided by the years of service, and that's how much you get year, and it'll go down each year. Now this is in all the examples you're gonna see a salvage value. In real life, IRL, I don't know if you really bring in a salvage value, but usually it's value of asset minus, all the other examples you're gonna see, oh, minus the salvage value. You know, that's book life. So I guess we'll go in that. We're gonna do that. We're gonna say salvage value is $5,000. So after the 5 years, your truck is gonna be worth $5,000. So that just means that, am I wrong? That just means that you would $25,000 divided by 5 equals $5,000 a year. Okay? So here we'll do this. So $30,000 you're starting with after the first year, it's worth $25,000. After the second year, $20,000, $15,000, 10,000. After the fifth year, 5,000, because that's your salvage value. Anyways, that's depreciation. That's straight line. That's probably the most common example. You know, I'm a CPA. The last time I figured out how much depreciation was before I got a real job. I mean, you never do that. You punch it in the tax program, it tells you how much it is, and you put that in the books. But anyways, peace.